Chandrayaan-3 rover Pragyan today shared an image of the lander Vikram, the first that it has clicked using its navigation camera. The picture is the first that the rover has clicked since landing on the moon. Until now, all the photos and videos had been captured by Vikram. The Indian Space Research Organization said that the image of the mission was taken by the navigation camera on board the rover, NavCam. The image shows Vikram Lander perched on the surface of the moon. Chased, Chandra's surface thermophysical experiment, which recently measured the temperature profile of the lunar surface on the South Pole to understand the thermal behavior of the moon's surface, can also be seen in the picture sent over by the Pragyan rover. Tweeting the picture, ISRO said, "Smile please. Pragyan rover clicked an image of Vikram Lander this morning. The image of the mission was taken by the navigation camera on board the rover. NavCams for the Chandrayaan-3 mission are deployed by the laboratory for electro-optics systems. Not just sulfur, the Pragyan rover has also detected the presence of aluminium, calcium, ferrous, chromium, titanium, manganese, silicon and oxygen," the space agency said. "Search for hydrogen is underway," ISRO said. ISRO announced it yesterday. The laser-induced breakdown spectroscopy (LIBS) instrument onboard Chandrayaan-3 rover has made the first ever in-situ measurements on the elemental composition of the lunar surface near the South Pole. These in-situ measurements confirm the presence of sulfur in the region unambiguously, something that was not feasible by the instruments onboard the orbiters, the space agency said in a statement. Chandrayaan-3 has captivated public attention since launching nearly 6 weeks ago in front of thousands of cheering spectators, and its successful touchdown on the moon last week came just days after a Russian lander crashed in the same region. India became only the fourth country to achieve that feat, and the first to land on the uncharted South Pole of Earth's nearest celestial neighbour.